What's up, everybody? Back with another Herbal Reactions. Y'all already know what it is. And we're about to watch episode 6 of Wolfpack. I love this show. I hope this show goes to like 3, maybe 5 seasons. If they can do it right. I like, you know, they can be a pack. Some people won't have to die and they're going to have to make it interesting, bring other things in. I know this was like a book series or something like that. I might pick up the book. You never know. You know, I might support their book because I want other people to support mine. Support mine. That kind of probably sounded weird because I did that. But yeah, let's hop into this and see what we getting ourselves into. All right. We only got 2 more episodes of this. Sad. I watch so many shows, I can't remember people's names and shit. No, we don't do that here. Oh yeah, there was that pool party. I forgot. Uh-huh. In the pool. Fucking love it. I fucking love it. It's a werewolf. You know what? What the fuck? I was about to say, Phoebe, Phoebe, if you think it's a possum, you go out there and see if it's a possum then. Yeah, look at you. Scared as shit. He's gonna run. He's gonna run. He's gonna run. God damn. Mine put him into a fucking state of, I don't know. I think I can't remember his name and shit. He's like, it's cause of shrooms. What? Y'all take shrooms and forget y'all names? Hell no. Next thing you know, you're gonna forget who you are. That happens when you get depressed. Oh, hell no. Yeah, we don't know your name. Take the dude in the back, too. He don't know his name either. Shit. Look at you. Come on, go out there. Come on. You big and bad. Till the wolf man come get you. Uh-oh. Yeah, okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah. What the shit? Bro, how much did you take? The possum? Okay.
for spoiling everyone, asshole.
Calling him a name. They should be scared.
Keep the doors locked. Everyone stay inside. Because whatever's out there, it's the same thing we saw on the freeway during the time. Tell him.
What? They gonna tell him? Y'all ain't gonna tell him. Y'all ain't gonna look crazy. Y'all gonna be... Y'all don't want to look crazy in front of everybody.
I waited 10 minutes for that guard to come back. Still couldn't find the key.
Don't worry, we can go back later. Jing found something.
You're a liar. You're a good liar. Fucking psychopath.
When we were on that bus, and all the animals came running out of the woods.
Mm-hmm.
It wasn't just because they were scared of the
car. Uh-huh.
They were scared of something else.
Yeah.
That's what I saw first. Tried to warn me. It has dark fur. Black and brown. It stood to its full height to be over 7.
Why didn't you tell me? Because I didn't tell anyone. The cops.
They just got there. I told them we're about a mile out.
What the fuck?
You got armed into a house full of inebriated teenagers. Try to remember my teenagers are in there too.
You're carrying, aren't you?
Requirement of the job.
What about the one at your back?
Personal.
Hmm.
We're looking for Cyrus Nix.
What?
Is he on the premises?
You got a warrant?
Your eyes are pretty dilated there, young lady. Have you been smoking or consuming illicit substances?
No, just needles. We like to share dirty needles.
Blake, tell Harley and Luna to come out. You're all going home.
Cyrus Nix! We need you to step outside right now.
Here. What?
It's on the ground. Outside the backyard. It's here.
I don't even know who they looking for. Is it him? Well, not him, but him.
We should go back. Well, what about the guy? Probably passed out in the house somewhere. You really think there's something out here? I think we should go back. Okay, one thing first.
Just gonna kiss him during a crisis. Priorities, man. I'm telling you, people in shows don't have no priorities.
One sec.
Really? Priorities, man. Priorities. Shit. You know, Blake and Everett, they know. They smart.
Who cares?
They're not gonna accept me as part of your pack.
Our what?
Your group, your little clique, whatever you want to call it.
Our pack. Yeah, I think they kind of see me as a threat. Cyrus?
So that is who they looking for. Oh, God. Oh, no.
What the fuck is that?
Don't move.
I'm confused. But I'm all into this, boy.
Those were warning shots.
Warning shots?
I'm not here to hurt you.
What?
Not if I don't have
to. Nigga. That's a werewolf. You must be in cahoots with this man. Oh.
You get the general idea of what I'm saying. I'm not afraid of you.
Bro, what the? You just a little crazy motherfucker. That's what that means. Okay, this is interesting. What the fuck is... See, she a crazy bitch. I knew it. Huh?
I can bring you back.
Back to what? Interesting. Interesting. Hit him.
Let's go back in the house. Somebody get that girl a glass of water.
Well, you remember that.
Yeah. I remember.
You need.
That's gonna make you fucked up, bruh. And at least you're accepting who you are. Because you are a werewolf. Hopefully he don't become evil. Come on, Everett. Uh-oh. you need to stop saying that shit at, from now on until she get her own phone. I'm sorry for you, Brody. I thought you was gonna get that one too. You can still get another one. Damn, I wish I could say that. I wish I could write that one down. You know what? I'm gonna write that one down anyway. Fucking A. Just stole this guy. You stole him. That's one thing I don't get about, like, when people put, like, teenagers running from the cops. In certain scenarios, okay. But in a scenario like this, bro, come on. They gonna find him eventually. I know you're trying to hide them. I know this is a story and stuff like that. But come on. There's only... The cops? You're a teenager. The hell? Gonna die. You gonna die. It's like 3 a.m, but I guess that's a heated pool, so do what you do, babies. That's living right there. Have a, yeah, a whole, God, I didn't see that. Fucking love it. Whoever directed this shit. Cause this gives me like a werewolf feel. Like, you know what I'm saying? It gives me like a, except the hallucinations. The hallucinations. Yeah, there's hallucinations in werewolf stuff, you know, lycanthropy, I should start saying. Oh. See, shit like that. Keep people on their toes, man. To come face to face with a bear. I'm not even talking about like a werewolf. Because if it's a werewolf, a part of me would be like, here, bite my hand. Just bite it. But another part of me would be like, nigga, run. Because there's no way this motherfucker gonna give you his power. But shit, you never know. See, I'd rather be a lycan than a werewolf. Every full moon you turn into, man, you know you couldn't work those days, and you know you can't get them days off.
What do you mean never made it home? Is she missing?
Just like your son and Cyrus Nix. A lot of missing kids.
Mine is not missing. I told you. Harley and I were working through some issues.
Oh, you mean him hanging out with the number one arson suspect? Or going to a party with the girl who's now missing? Or how about Officer Trent Miller's car being found right around the corner of your house the night he went missing?
Harley doesn't know where Cyrus is.
Are you 100% on that?
He doesn't know.
Gentlemen, can we try and remember that we're all on the same team here? I have no doubt that Mr. Briggs will do it.
I mean, he has right to suspect him of a whole bunch. Well, not him, because he was in the fire, but his kids of stuff. The best of friends. Hell no. Oh my God. Hey. What's up, guy? The demon wolf from freaking Teen Wolf. If he's a wolf. Damn, it's getting dark.
Need to tell the kids what I know.
Not yet.
Jesus, Garrett, we don't even know if silver bullets can actually kill a werewolf. These things gonna work?
They work.
Wait, did you hit it last night?
Mm-hmm.
I winged it. Silver bullets had an effect. It only lasted for a moment, but it definitely had an effect.
Garrett, what did you see?
What did you see? His eye? Their eyes?
Six of us splintered off from the rest of the hot shot crew.
1 second. That's all I needed.
Something stopped you.
A gray wolf.
The voice on the phone. He knows all about werewolves. If he's the arsonist, then he probably knows what fire does to a werewolf.
That it turns the wolf into a monster.
What if that's why he set the fire? Not just to draw the wolf out of the woods, but to change it. To transform it into the werewolf killing everyone right now.
Into the werewolf that bit us.
The lights on. Where is he? What the fuck did you do?
Only what I had to.
You told him he was here.
You let her arrest him? That thing is out there killing her friends. Right now, Cyrus is probably safer with Ramsey.
In jail?
In a juvenile detention center. Then in court, where he'll get a chance to explain his side of the story.
You fuck! You fucking piece of shit!
Oh hell. Oh hell no. That is not fun. That is not fun for him.
Trisha, now's a good time to tell them I know their secret.
Harlan Briggs, look at me. Harlan, remember yourself.
Wow. Okay.
How did you do that?
I did the same thing when you killed your horse. There's an old myth. Call a werewolf by its given name. I remember who it is.
I'm sorry.
The wolf you saw in the woods as a boy, and the thing you saw last night, it's not your father.
It changed. It was your mother. Is a fucking twist. Keep your peepers on the toes, I'm telling you. What's his name?
His name is Baron.
What?
His name is Baron. How do you know that? I have no idea. But that was him. Kid at Tears.
The one no one saw.
No one but me.
He's not your father.
But he's part of the pack.
Her brother.
It's not their brother. I mean, it's not their father. It's their brother. Interesting. I don't believe that's his brother. I mean, okay, that's probably their brother. I'll go with that. But there is another werewolf. That is a fact. There has to be another fucking werewolf. Yeah, I'm going with another werewolf. The mother or father is out there still. Guaranteed. But yeah, that was an awesome episode, bruh. All that werewolf shit, bruh. Keep it coming up, man. Keep it coming. How many episodes we got left of this? Two more. Two more episodes. We got two more episodes of this and Last of Us. We got three more episodes of Mayfair, Mayfair Witches and all that. Yeah, trying to get these out of the way. We got Bel Air. Oh yeah, we got a whole bunch of stuff coming up. Yeah, so yeah, I hope y'all liked the reaction. If you did, like and subscribe. Leave a comment. Tell me what you think of this episode, or tell me what you want me to watch next. And if you want to support the channel, please join the Patreon. All my full reactions are going to be uploaded there. And as always, thanks for watching. Deuces.